It's been a long time coming, but this is Camera Girls.